What are these you're looking at?
I'm looking at these, how they're identified. I want to get to one like Swallow Grade 8 would probably the most used, be the most pitted. I mean, in the middle octave would be the place to check it. Let's see what a crank looks like here. Yeah, there's pits in the crank. There's no doubt about that. Why don't you come over here once? I'm wondering if, okay. You're not seeing the cranks move, though, are you? Why can't we get the cranks to move? I mean, see that on your little dial there.
Oh, I'm trying to...
Oh, there, I can see one flipping, yeah. Okay, there I can see a crank moving. Now, you're probably not going to see the pit on your film. Oh, no, not yet. Oops. I didn't know you could bring it up that close. Now, if you could lay it back down more at the angle, you might get a better view.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, let me get the light right up there. Now, you might want to take a flash right there.
Picture or?
Yeah, can you take a flash or are you filming it or what are you doing actually? Unison on, off, using off should be on.
There.
Well, they might not even, yeah, I think there is a unison off. Maybe not. Sometimes the greats don't have unison offs. That's true, too.
But each one of these little things popping up in here.
Yeah.
That's for a different set of pipes, each one of
This does not wire directly to individual pipes. These systems wire to a primary that's on the side of the chest. See, these switches, there's a unison switch, which means it will go directly to the primary. And you'll have like swell to grade 4, which is going to play something on the swell at a 4 foot pitch. Or swell to grade 8, which brings unison down, see. So that's the switching mechanism. So this is a mechanical kind of it's called electromechanical console is what it is. Because it has electricity doing it. Which is electro, and it's mechanical because these are mechanical switches here, you know, wood switches and whatever. Now, in your solid state, you have nothing of this. You have all digital-like stuff, you know, like transistors and resistors and microprocessors and all that kind of stuff.
There are about 10 of those wires that are sticking up.
Yeah, okay.
For each note.
Yeah, right. And that would be like for... Swell to grade 8, swell to grade 16s, swell to grade 4, grade to grade 4, grade to grade 16. That's what brings them
up. For each one of those sounds,
yeah, you got
there's
that?
A different wire that
right, exactly.
makes contact.
Right.
So could you lose a voice but not the whole note?
You lose a voice but not the whole note. If something goes wrong here, it's going to be dead on that thing, whatever it is. If a contact broke, it depends what switch broke, which wire on which switch. If it was swallowed to grade 8, the wire broke, and you hit this note, it'd be dead. That's what would happen.
This is interesting. Look at this sort of metallic-looking stuff.
That's graphite. Somewhere there was some squeaky sounds or something, and somebody sprayed some graphite in there.
Oh.
That's what that is. Oh, here's excellent, Dave. Here's excellent. I hit the pit right there, and I'm chopping into it. My knife is so much a fine blade, it hits that, and I'm hitting right now into a pit.
And where is that pit on?
It's on this crank. See this crank? Now let's see.
Right, the on the thing on the top there?
Is yeah, that just a second, I'll show you. See, can you get your head over here where you can see the crank? Can you see the crank moving?
Yeah, I can see that.
See the little, I scratched one of those pits off there as I scratched, actually. But there's pits on all of them. They're all pitted, there's no doubt of it. And they're going to be, because of this many years, you got all that flyback current. You're going to have a carbon and stuff build up on that.
Some are. See, it's in there now. Okay. You're moving it and I see it.
Can you? Okay. Can you take a picture of that?
Yeah, I'm taking the video of that, so
okay.
I can do something with that.
Okay, that's good, because those are where the pits are, no doubt about it.
And I don't know if I can get up any closer. Probably I'm too close to it now, but
okay. You can see the movement in your camera?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll move a couple more, then you'll have a lot of movements. Whoops. I'm knocking. This wouldn't be good on pits and stuff to see there on that.
And the same thing would be going on up here,
oh, yeah,
too?
Oh, yeah, exactly.
But it's in back there.
They're harder to see.
And there aren't so many of them. They're only...
Yeah, see, they got some pits, too, but they only swell to swell 4, swell unison off, and swell to swell 16. But I can look right down through there and see pits. I think you generally play more great stuff than you do swell stuff overall. Don't you think you play